In Stardew's new update, you can drive the bus yourself. When Pam takes a day off from running the bus, it used to hinder all your plans if you wanted to go to the desert, unless you had a warp totem or a desert obelisk. But in the 1.6 update, you can go anyway. Pam will leave you a note telling you that you're on your own. This allows you to drive the bus any time of day that you want.